Madam Speaker, I yield to the gentlelady from Colorado, Ms. Baguette, 2 minutes.
Gentlewoman from Colorado is recognized for 2 minutes.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I want to thank the distinguished chairman of the subcommittee, Mr. Rush, for yielding me this time, and I want to congratulate him and my distinguished chairman, Mr. Dingell, for bringing this strong consumer protection bill to the floor so quickly. I also want to thank Congresswoman DeLauro, who I've been working with on this legislation for a number of years, and I'm so thrilled to see it on the floor. Madam Speaker, this year we've seen the number of children's product and toy recalls rise dramatically. Many of these recalls were because of excessive amounts of lead, which is a very dangerous compound for children. As if parents didn't have enough to worry about this season, they're faced with another dilemma. Are the toys that they are buying safe? Today in the House, we will act to make sure the answer to that question in the future is a resounding yes. Back in September with Congresswoman DeLauro, I introduced a bill to address this issue. I want to commend the good work of the Energy and Commerce Committee for incorporating many of the provisions of our bill, most of the provisions, in H.R. 4040 as it sits before us today. This bill takes a number of steps to protect kids under 12. For example, it almost doubles the funding for the Consumer Product Safety Commission, which has been woefully underfunded and staffed. It bans lead in children's products and toys. It requires independent third-party testing, and it bans industry-sponsored travel, which has been a scandal at the Consumer Product Safety Commission. Passing H.R. 4040 today is a crucial first step in making sure that children are safe from dangerous products. As parents like us are rushing to finish their holiday shopping this weekend, they can rest assured that the U.S. House of Representatives is on their side. I look forward to working with my colleagues early in the next session to make sure that the food parents are putting on their table is also safe. I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back her time. The gentleman from Texas.